What's up, everyone? Thanks for joining Willie Outdoors. My wife Gretchen and I are at John Bryan Yellow Springs State Park. We're still setting up. Unfortunately, it's like one of the last campsites that my wife Gretchen reserved, the only one available, and it's not hang friendly, but we brought two hammock stands. We'll show you guys later. We're gonna have some dinner. It's a little after 4, so then we'll show you guys the camp setup after we have dinner. All right, what's for dinner, babe?
We are going to have refried bean and cheese burritos. So I am heating up the beans right now, and then I'm gonna put them in the wraps and put some cheese, and we'll take you along for the ride.
We got some jalapenos, we got some carne asada seasoning, some Cholula and Tabasco hot sauce with sriracha, and some salsa. And we have some corn chips we're gonna break out. All right, this is a new hammock stand that Gretchen got from Lowe's. Since there's no trees, this is how we're gonna do it tonight and this weekend. Got my half-zipped Dutch Chameleon, my 40-degree Cedar Ridge underquilt, my UGQ tarp quilt, my UGQ tarp. And this is Gretchen's stand with her hammock and underquilt. We brought our bikes. We got a nice bike trail here. Ooh, that looks good. Thank you, babe.
You're welcome.
And we're gonna dig in. That looks good.
Hey.
There's some ducks out there.
Now the wildlife is wild here.
Fire died down. Gretchen
I brought it back to life.
Brought it back to life. Good job, man. Thanks.
Thank you.
Good morning. It's Sunday, June 18. Happy Father's Day to all the dads out there. We're making some pancakes, and this time we brought not one, but like three syrups that we left last time. Anyway, we had a nice campfire last night. Watched the movie. It was pretty quiet last night. I was out. I slept good. How about you, man?
Oh, I slept like a baby. That hammock is just life.
Man, I laid down and I was out. Fortunately, we had some neighbor smoking the hookah. He was spitting everywhere and choking. Sounded like he was dying.
Yeah, he really did.
But it's just nasty, spitting all over the campground and coughing. Ugh.
You know, it's the joys of staying at state campgrounds.
At a state campground. You gotta deal with stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, I'm enjoying some coffee and gonna have some pancakes and see what today brings. Right, we made it back to the campground. We did a little over 2 miles. It's a nice little trail. We have a bunch of trails actually. I lost count of all the colors. Blue trail, red trail, yellow trail, brown trail. But anyway, we're back at the campground. So take a little break, and who knows, maybe go for a little bike ride later. Been a beautiful weekend, nice and sunny, hot. We've had lunch in the little downtown Yellow Springs. Hit a couple of breweries, Yellow Springs Brewery, of course. It's been awesome so far. We're doing a bike ride. I believe it's the Miami bike trail. And yeah. Oh, beautiful weather, beautiful weekend, and yeah, happy Father's Day to all those dads out there. All right. Okay, it's 7:30 p.m. and did some willy fly lice with some broccoli, veggies, edamame, and some rice. Oh
hey.
Yeah! Oh yeah! Good morning, it's June 19th, Monday, Juneteenth. Slept in, woke up a little after 9. Gretchen's doing a raisin bagel, cinnamon raisin bagel, ham and cheese with butter. have our coffee percolator. So we're mostly packed. Once we finish breakfast, we'll start heading out.